The bladder wall contains nerves. These nerves detect when your bladder is full. They will send a signal to the brain. The brain tells the bladder to contract. You then get the urge to urinate. If you have an overactive bladder, these nerves are not working properly. The nerves signal that your bladder is full, even when it is not. So you often feel the urge to pee. Your bladder will start contracting before you even get to the toilet. You may even unintentionally lose urine or experience pain. You have filled out a bladder diary, and we have done urodynamic testing. This showed that you have an overactive bladder. You will receive treatment so that you experience less urgency, pain, or urine loss. We treat this with medication, botulin toxin A or sacral neuromodulation. The botulin toxin A treatment is done at the outpatient clinic and takes about 30 minutes. You will receive anesthesia of the bladder. Then we insert an instrument through the urethra into the bladder. With a thin needle, your practitioner will inject botulin toxin A in 10 spots under the bladder mucosa. After this, you will urinate. This might contain some blood. After this, you can go home. Please contact us if you experience fever, blood loss, pain, or if you cannot urinate. You will notice the effect within 2 weeks. This will last for 6 to 9 months. Are the symptoms coming back? Please make a new appointment. Sacral neuromodulation is electrical stimulation of the nerves going to the bladder and the pelvic floor. This relieves the overactive bladder. You will start with a trial period to test whether this treatment works for you. The trial placement will be done at the outpatient clinic or in the operating theatre. During the trial period, you will fill out a bladder diary at home. If the therapy is effective, you will receive a permanent implant. This will be done in the operating theatre. The implant is inserted under the skin.